watch your back! Consider it a tactical retreat. Well, this is a fine mess.
Look out, Father! Thank you. Boy.
Yes, sir?
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. Starting to sound normal.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us. others, I know what I promised. But in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Boy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
Ha!
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
safe, bruiser boy. Off you. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?